Hi guys, my name is Hank from Granny Caboods. I just wanted to come today, wish you guys a Merry Christmas, and if you guys are feeling down because of all the pandemic stuff and stuff, always know that Jesus is here, and Jesus is with you. So if you guys want to contact, just call your friends, or call your family, or just even talk to them on Zoom, or maybe just talk to them on the phone if that cheers you up. And if any of that cheers you up, go ahead and do it, and Jesus is a reason for the season, and he's always here, and Christmas is celebrating Jesus' birth. I hope you guys know that. And celebrating Jesus' birth is what we do. I mean, some people bake cakes and stuff. I mean, a lot of people do that, but we like to just celebrate his birth and give thanks to everybody. And also, if you guys would like to do an online service, there's plenty of online services everywhere. So get on today on your phone and search Christmas online services, and that should pop up, and you guys can pick whatever one you want. But if you already have plans to do that, then go ahead. But Jesus is the reason for the season. He is why we celebrate Christmas, and everybody thinks since you are a Jesus supporter, you can't celebrate Santa Claus and stuff like that, or have presents. You can only have like 2 presents under the tree. That's not true. You can always celebrate Santa Claus, and you can always have presents and have a feast and a Christmas tree and Christmas lights and stuff, but that's just for the fun. But for the real reason is to celebrate Jesus' birth on this earth. God put him on this earth, and we celebrate his birth, and on Easter is also when we celebrate the resurrection. So when he comes down, he came down and he actually came down on tomorrow. He was born, so he kind of did not come down, but he kind of did. So he was born, and on Easter is when he actually gave his life to us on the cross. And if you guys don't know about that, there's plenty of videos about that. But he gave his life to us on the cross. He gave his life for us. And now he's up in heaven, and you have the choice to go to heaven if you want to. And I highly encourage you to start going to church and stuff. But, so Jesus is the reason for the season. And I just want you to know that you guys are definitely not alone. Jesus is always with you. He's always with you. He's always beside you. Always beside you. He's always right next to you. And if you guys are feeling down or sad, always something to lift you up is to pray to God. Just so you guys don't get confused, God and Jesus are basically the same thing. God is Jesus' son. And God is Jesus' father. Jesus is God's son. But if you guys need to, you can always pray to him. And he will always respond to you. He's always right beside you. And if you guys ever need to, just pray to him. Say, hey, God, I'm feeling down. I hope you could lift me up today. And always know that God is right next to you. And also, Jesus is the reason for the season, so celebrate his birthday tomorrow on Christmas Day. And before I end this video, I think we should go give the chickens some fun snacks. Flower seeds and some thistle seeds, which is kind of like a bird seed. We're going to give that to them as a good Christmas present. And yeah, we're going to make sure they have plenty of food. And as you guys know, I usually make sure I just give them a scoop in the morning and a scoop in the afternoon. But because of that, I'm going to fill it up the container, and I'm going to fill it up all the way, or most of the way, so they can have plenty of food Christmas morning. All right, you chickens. Merry Christmas. Let's give them some room. There you go. They're going crazy. Merry Christmas, chickens. I don't know if you guys can hear that pecking sound. I don't know if the camera's gonna pick it up. There you guys go. Merry Christmas. All right. You girls enjoy that? There you go. All of you girls, or mostly all of you, have been such good girls this year, such good hands, and got you a little more. All right, you girls ready? All right. My goodness. You guys are like dinosaurs. Wow. I mean, I can't even see the sunflower seeds. Okay. Plenty of food. Plenty of water. You girls are good.
This video, I just wanted to say thank you to Walker Farm Fam for shouting my channel out on one of the live streams the other night. It got me to 200 subscribers, and that's what I wanted to do because I started this channel Christmas Day last year. And I've got to 202 subscribers, and I just want to say thank you so much, Walker Farm Fam. It really means a lot to me. And before I say goodbye to you guys, thank you guys again for 200 subscribers. And God bless you guys. Have a great Christmas, and I'll see you guys probably next Monday.